Okay, so to start with, I would just like to introduce myself. I've been working in CUHK since the year 2000. Okay, I must, like Minjia would say, RDC have been treating me very well too. Okay. So thank you again. So our research focuses on protein trafficking, organ biogenesis, and plant cells. Okay. So we are quite lucky, okay, during the last application for the EOE, we got this funding from the RDC. Okay. We have a team effort working on three organelles in eukaryotic cells, plant, yeast, and animal cells. Okay. So today, we'd just like to share with you briefly about what we have done through the AOE application. But this morning, we received an email from our Joanna say I have to cut short my PowerPoint. Okay. Later on, we may cut a few of the slides. Okay. Right, so rather than tell you what are the things that I would like to tell you what we have done, okay, through this application. So let's go through the first slide, okay. We learned that actually while playing soccer at the Chongqing College, okay, our PVC at that time say hey, there's maybe AOE application, you might ask to submit it. Then we submit this after hearing this news, and then we form a so called AOE team working together. See, find out what we're trying to work on, so we come up with this organelle idea. Okay? And then, of course, later on we submit a two-page summary to CUHK Research Committee for the school. And finally, okay, that this we went through this so-called interview carried by the Research Committee at CUHK. Okay? So from now on, I'm really skip some of the slides to give you really a summarized slide, okay, for this part, okay, what we do for this AOE application. Actually, it was really a long process, okay, start from February 2012 until we heard this excellent news, okay, it's 1.5 years. So that's really a long period of time, okay. So we have a really good team, to start from the beginning, okay, we have 15 members, also 4 collaborators from USA, China, okay. And the good thing, some others, I think we found a lot easier when we call the meeting, we have lunch together rather than have a formal meeting. Okay, then we have a really good restaurant. Just next to our campus, as usual, say, hey, let's eat something and they have a meeting there. So that's what we normally do. Okay, people from USD, Hong Kong, you could even come over to join the meeting. Okay, so that sounds quite useful. And also, of course, at the beginning, I think we have very strong support from both the school level, faculty level, also university. Okay, basically, for example, the university have provided us matching fund, and then they also give us space, additional space, and then we actually just place the order for the new equipment. And also our school also allow us to put a new associate professor from USA, who is really good at this 3D tomography. So by the end of this year, we should have him coming. So we try to instead this platform for the Hong Kong. And I think really it's really a good team effort, okay? So basically we have many meetings and also went through many interviews. Mock interview, the research committee, also mock interview by the school, by the faculty, also by the university. Okay, we really put on all these 5 minutes to PowerPoint for the interview that the theory that you see, okay? For the proposal part, I think it's different, but I think the question is different between CLF and AOE. For our CF grant, I can finish writing by myself, basically. For the AOE, no. I have to send out for everyone comments. We can just work on maybe the specific sub-project, but everyone write their own part. So we communicate each time we make some change. That's the one of the major difference between, for me, between CLF and AOE application. Okay? So basically, we share everything, okay, from day one. Okay? And then I think the proposal I can mention already, so it's quite everyone must go through it and then do some editing in the PowerPoint. I think we worked so many times to finalize. Okay. So the other thing is before we went to the interview, okay, I'll just send us a list of questions. I think we prepare about 10-page answers to the questions, so we save a lot of trouble during that interview. So that's really could be a key point. Okay. So actually, these are just what we have done to get this grant. But I think, for me, I think you maybe need to prepare this just the beginning of a very long-term effort. I'll tell you why. So once we got this grant, just kind of make it this approval spot for the committee here, then we come over for the by the MC for any report. Actually, so once we got this funding announcement, so we already need to prepare timetable, fund allocation to the RGC, and then of course we have a so-called informal AOE meeting already, so try to work out the managed committee and try to work out something, and then of course we ask the CEO to give us more space, so we allocate us 300-400 square meter lab space. Right now it's during the process of renovation, so should be ready by September. That's something going on. And then of course, our vice chancellor also quite supportive in our research. Okay, and we meet with our team member, ask whether we need something, okay, from the university. So that could be really important too. Okay, then I'll realize the summarize. Okay, after all this, since last year we got this news, actually, we have done so many things for this AOE project already. So we get the equipment grant matching from the university. We hire a new associate professor who is good at 3D tomography, as promised at that proposal. And then university also give us some matching for our postgraduate students. We have three this year, okay? And then the new AOE spec could be very useful. Hopefully we can build a really a good platform for the whole Hong Kong for this research. And the other thing, I think maybe I need to put up this form because in terms of location of funding, on the PC, can you guess what? I have much more funding or less. As you can see that, so the table, oh sorry. So we have the first phase, we have about 40 million fund for the allocation project. On average, people have about 1 million, but my allocation is less than 1 million. So in a way, it's easier for me to do this management for this whole team. So that's another thing maybe you want to think about it. Because I think we try to, right now, try to get some matching fund from CUHK, so they have a skin C, particularly made for the AOE, the team-based research. And for myself, I still try to apply the GRF, CRF every year. That's why I keep my own group running, okay? So as promised, I think I suggest by doing the interview, one of the panel suggests that we may need to have this AOE symposium to increase the recognition from the international peer. So we just got the funding from the Carter Foundation. We're going to have the first AOE culture symposium on organ abundance and function. So we're going to have this one meeting in December. So at the end, right, to make some acknowledgement, so the support from CU, faculty, school, very important. And then 2 years ago, I had a really good EO, Ivan. Right now, he just left, I had a high position in Hong Kong EST. So he helped us get this AOE funding, it was really good. So we have very strong, good collaborators. And also in terms of AOE member, I really want to share because I this morning I also received an email saying that maybe I need to touch some of the speaking points. So we have a very good team, okay? So in terms of team member, so I think before we submit this application, we already have some ongoing research, collaborative research. For example, in the same biofield, Xiaju is here right now. So we also have a long collaboration over the CRF grant already. And then Yao Xiaoqiang said from our school, different school, we already have joint host supervisor students working on the channel protein already. So we have so many ongoing collaborators before we really put up this proposal. So I think I really must thank them for all this working together. On the other hand, how to write a good proposal, I think that for the AOE, you could say we can share everything from day one. So get everyone's wisdom, say, to help or this one. Sometimes I found that I even send a proposal to my postdoc supervisor, asking me to give a critical comment and then share it with everyone's comment. So that has been going on, I found it to be quite useful too. And how about answering the question during the interview? I think that for the interview, I think we have to prepare very well, several rounds mock interview, and then time control is also very important. So with that, I thank you very much for your attention.
Any questions? Thank you. So we return to Reason One Theater and continue the next session of our town hall meeting. Please proceed to Reason One Theater and our colleagues to show you the way. Thank you. Town session will start at 6:10 at Raisin Hong Theatre. Thank you.